Care of the G-tube site by Denise Casey.
Care of the G-tube includes cleaning the G-tube site, applying a dressing, and securing the G-tube. Gather your supplies before you begin. You will need a right angle extension set for continuous feeding or straight extension set for bolus feeding, a 30 to 60 cc catheter tip syringe, and a 5 to 10 cc slip tip syringe, soap and water for cleaning the equipment, bottled water or sterile water to fill the balloon, and tape for securing the tube, and an absorbent or gauze dressing if needed. To clean the G-tube site, wash the skin around and under the tube each day with soap and water and gently pat dry. Try not to move the tube around too much because the opening may become stretched, causing stomach juices to leak out and irritate the skin. While cleaning the site, assess for redness or signs of infection. The area around the G-tube may be a little pink. This is normal. If the skin is red, warm to touch, has a pustule, green or yellow drainage, or odor, these findings should be brought to the attention of the gastroenterologist or surgeon, as these signs may be indicative of an infection. After the site is cleaned, rotate the tube a quarter turn daily to prevent skin irritation from the tube staying in the same position. Make sure the tube rests lightly on the skin surface or dressing. There should be a thin, dime-sized space between the tube and surface of the skin or dressing. Use a gauze pad or absorbent dressing around the tube only if there is fluid leaking out and irritating the skin. Change the dressing at least daily or more often if it gets wet.